This is the story of Indiana Jones and the Curse of the Death Mask. You can read along with us in your comic. You will know when it's time to turn the page when you hear the bullwhip crack like this. Let's begin now. Egypt, 1939. A rival needs Indy's help to find the tomb of Pharaoh Azudab.
I thought you were too greedy to share a find, Defoe.
Unfortunately, Jones, I can't decipher the stone. You may have one item from the tomb in return.
No way. It's half for you and half for the museum. Or you're on your own?
It would seem I have no choice.
Let me see. Azudab's death mask can lead you to the afterlife with all the riches that follow.
Hmm? Why lead you to the afterlife?
Guess we need the death mask to find out. There are directions to the tomb here, too.
The next day.
Jones, why do you dig when you can pay someone?
Rewards are always sweeter when you put the effort in, Defoe.
Well said, Junior.
Not another water break, Dad. I thought you offered to help dig.
Archaeology takes time. I guarantee it'll be weeks before we unearth anything.
Mr. Defoe, I find door.
Inside the tomb.
Almost empty. Tomb robbers must have been here first.
Look at these amazing paintings. This is Osiris, god of the dead.
Well, there's not enough treasure to share. Time to shoot off our head.
Oh, you cheat me!
As you like these wall scrolls, Dr. Jones, you can enjoy them forever!
Defoe, you double-crossing scum!
Trouble seems to follow you around, Junior. This won't open from the inside.
Start looking for another way out, Dad.
It's too dark to see anything properly. Blast it. Now I've dropped my flask. Junior, it sounds like the water is dripping a long way. I suspect it's hollow underneath here.
Help me pull this up. There might be a way out!
Ha! Azudab the Great, I presume. Shall we lift the old boy out?
Wait! That crocodile goddess on the mask is Amit, the Destroyer. The Eater of Hearts. Isn't it odd that she's on a Pharaoh's death mask? And why no coffin?
I thought it might be worth hanging around. I'll take the death mask. At last, the mask is mine. I'm rich!
Cheats never prosper, Defoe, and crooked troglodytes like you shouldn't either.
Removing the mask releases a deadly spike.
Watch out, Dad. It's a booby trap! Dad, are you okay?
Yes, thanks to my water bottle, but my tailor won't be happy. It would appear Amit has claimed another heart.
The foe's heart was eaten up by greed years ago. If he hadn't been so hungry for money, he might have spotted the clues.
So the stone was right. The mask did lead to the afterlife.
Exactly. and the riches that follow means that Azudab's treasure will be found after the mask. I wonder what else is in the hole.
Well, don't keep me waiting, Junior. What can you see?
History, Dad. 24-karat history.
Indiana Jones and the Curse of the Death Mask originally appeared as Facing Death in Indiana Jones and the Lost Treasures UK Magazine No. 1 and was produced and directed for the IndyCast read-along series by Keith Voss and Joe Stuber. This read-along was narrated by Keith Voss and edited by Joe Stuber. Sound mixing by Jarrett Abart. The cast included Rob McGee as Indiana Jones, Lito Velasco as Henry Jones Sr., Keith Voss as Defoe, and Pedro Jorba as Ahmed.